Therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship.
Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind.
For by the grace given to me, I say to each and every one of you, do not think of yourselves more highly than you ought, but think of yourselves with sober judgment, in accordance with the faith distributed to each of you.
Just as each of us has one body with many members, and these members do not all have the same function, so in Christ, we who are many form one body, and each member belongs to the others.
We have different gifts according to the grace given us. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith.
Awesome.
If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. If it is encouraging, let him encourage.
If it is contributing to the needs of others, let him give generously. If it is leadership, then let him govern diligently.
If it is showing mercy, let us do it cheerfully.
Love must be sincere. Hate what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Honor one another above yourselves.
Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Honor one another above yourselves.
Never be lacking in zeal, but keep your spiritual fervor, serving the Lord. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, and faithful in prayer.
Share with God's people who are in need. Practice hospitality. Rejoice with those who rejoice. Mourn with those who mourn. Live in harmony with one another.
Do not be proud, but be willing to associate with people of low position. Do not be conceited.
Do not repay anyone evil for evil. Be careful to do what is right in the eyes of everybody.
If it is possible, as far as it depends of you, live at peace with everyone. Do not take revenge, my friends, but leave room for God's wrath, for it is written, "It is mine to avenge, I will repay," says the Lord.
On the contrary, if your enemy is hungry, feed him. If he is thirsty, give him something to drink. In doing this, you will heap burning coals on his head.
Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good.
Sometimes it feels like I'm watching from the outside. Sometimes it feels like I'm breathing, but am I alive? I won't keep searching for answers that aren't here to find. All I know is I'm not home yet. This is not where I the crumbs of old bread. Spread the good news through dreams and stones. With the breath of your wind, you could raise up the dead. But you ask us to go and help us love mercy and help us do justly. Slave. God, please remember the helpless today. Call on your children, repairing the breach. There's no place too far that your mercy can't reach. And help us love mercy. And help us do justly. And help us walk humbly.
Hi. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Therefore,
should be chocolate.
Yeah, it should.
Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good.
That's my mother calling.
We who are many for one body, and each member belongs to the others. Just as each of us has one body.
Do not. No. Oh, we were all like, oh,
we're real, but okay. It's all right. I'll edit it.
Do you. Not. Over.
We're rolling.